8 global supply chains account for 50% of all global carbon emissions. And of the all of those carbon emissions, 80% is inherited by the manufacturers of goods that we purchase from their supply chain. So, you know, this is complicated. We've done the easy stuff. You know, there's only so many beetroot burgers that we as consumers can eat before we start tackling the hard things. And the hard things need the sort of data we're all trying to develop.
Right.